And this is Richard with Eustis Roofing. We're on a job up here in the villages, and I just want to show you, this is what happens when you put peeling stick directly to the deck. If you look down here, these shingles are melded right into the peeling stick. There's no way to get them off there. The peeling stick is stuck so hard to the deck that what's happening is the heat from the attic has come up through the plywood joints and got the peeling stick so hot that the shingles have melded right into the peeling stick. That's why it's not good to put peeling stick to the deck. Thank you. That's Richard with Eustis Roofing.